That skill's not ready. Skill's not ready. Yet. That skill's not ready. These are trying times, but we will persevere.
See you around.
I'll give you a good price on what I've got left. Iron well spent.
So how doomed are we? Good work. I can't say I enjoyed my first travel by Rift, but it's certainly better than the alternative.
I hear you've dragged Olgrim's sorry ass out of Deadman's Gulch.
I wasn't sure you'd make it, but you pulled through. Those people owe you their lives. I wish that was the end of our troubles, but there is a mounting threat on the horizon that threatens to wipe us all out. I'm going to check in with Creed here, but I suggest you speak to Captain Somer. She's the Black Legion officer in charge of this sorry bunch. Look for the grumpy middle-aged hag in Black Legion armor. She'll fill you in on the situation.
I'll skip the pleasantries. Olgrim tells me you're one tough Slith, and right now that's what I need most. Will you fight for the Black Legion? The Legion is split on two fronts. To the north, we have the Cult of Kathan. Nasty bastards keen on turning all of us into a puddle of blood for their rituals. I have my best men out there right now, scouting ahead. The cultists are amassing in great numbers, and I'd like to know why. There is a more pressing issue, however, and this is where you come in. Olgrim says that you are experienced with fighting the Ethereals. That's good. You'll need all your skills for this one. Far to the west, beyond the infested farms and the rotting croplands, there is an area teeming with Ethereals that we have started calling the Gruesome Harvest. It is a fitting title as the Ethereals have been gathering corpses, animal and human alike, in order to conduct their sick resurrection techniques upon them. The barn there has been giving off a blinding aether light non-stop for the last few days and nights. That is, until today. Whatever they are working on, it must be nearly finished. And knowing the Ethereals, it's something monstrous. We can't risk the Ethereals discovering that we know about their creation. I need someone to sneak in there and destroy this abomination before it even has a chance to wreak havoc upon my people. We'll only get one shot at this, so I want someone who has experience dealing with ethereal horrors to handle this mission. Will you be my champion? I hope I didn't make a mistake by sending you.
See anything you like? See you around.
What brings you to my forge? Don't get killed out there.